It's time to catch up with the leader.